It's Tuesday, May 19th, and almost all the pad has been poured for the church. So, looks really nice.